Work with me. Here, we can do this together, okay?
Do, what? Together?
Just give him a second. No. Let him get it out.
This is Christina's site. This is not...
Well, and Christina would love to hear whatever it is you have to say.
Right? Mm-hmm. And everyone's here, and everyone's in a good mood for once, so let's just seize this moment right now and tell them what...
Hey! They're all here!
That's not food. Mm. It's a wig. Who died? Who died?
How is this possible? How did somebody get blown up or blown away without me knowing about it? Why are you holding out?
Diane. It's not a good time right now. Okay?
When is it ever a good time with you, Sonny?
Oh, we're all okay.
Better than okay, right?
So you can go ahead and leave, Diane. Mm.
No, thanks. I need some carbs to soak up all the alcohol. And then I want to find out what's going on in this room. But first, what's for dinner, Sonny? Besides family fricassee.
Man, what do you think you're doing getting drunk on my property and throwing the empty cans over the wall into Kate's koi pond?
I told you not to let her throw the cans.
Kate Howard, lovely woman, impeccable taste in most things. I will be happy to reimburse Kate Howard for whatever damage I have done to her feng shui fishbowl.
Okay, Max, get your girlfriend under control.
She broke it off with me. Not my job anymore, or
okay,
my,
I don't want to hear it. Can you get arrested or not?
Considering all the luck that he's had trying to do that with you, I'd say your chances of getting me arrested are zero. But I'd like you to try.
Don't you think it's a bad idea to have your lawyer arrested?
She's not my lawyer anymore, sweetheart.
Since when?
Since we came to an amicable parting of the ways.
What is going on here? And why don't I... Never mind. Let's not discuss this right now, right? Because this is not the place to discuss it.
We're in the middle of my daughter's going away party.
Right.
What are you doing, Diane?
That's right. Tonight's the night you leave for Yale. Congratulations.
You beat the Grim Reaper. You're getting out of
here. Dinner! Food, right? Everybody's hungry? Let's eat.
I'd love to.
You're not invited.
Actually, Dante was about to make a pretty important announcement.
I'm all ears.
No, you know what? I'm so hungry. I think we should all eat. And there's definitely room where we can put three more people at the table. So
I'll get food on the table.
Let's go. Let's get food.
Gwen!
It's good. It's going to be good. Dante, we should eat.
You do not get to come here. Anytime you feel like it anymore. You quit and you left me hanging.
All right, relax. I intend to leave you in perfectly capable hands so that your legal interests are protected. But the three of us can talk about that later.
The three of us?
Right now I'm starving.
What
are we gonna discuss?
It's food. It's not a big deal.
You're acting really weird. When is Jason coming back from his honeymoon? I want to know what's going on. And when did you resign?
Earlier this evening.
Great. So then after taking a little time to reflect and sober up, you might reconsider.
Honey, my career goals have completely changed. After writing The Secret Life of Damien Spinelli, worlds have opened up for me. Plus the fact that I don't think Mason Petrovich and Miller is ever going to recover from our association with that bald miscreant.
They are totally responsible, the New York partners, for hiring Theo Hoffman.
Okay, look. Prudence, Prescott, and Pritchard are ready for a takeover. Now, they may or may not want to keep you on as an associate. Depends on what you bring to the table, like a very lucrative client.
If you're thinking for one second that I'm going to represent him...
The last time Ms. Davis represented the boss, it didn't end so well. I mean, not that we don't love Christina. She's a great kid, but she got knocked up by the boss when
he's... Max, please.
No, he's right.
What?
Could have been a little more tactful, but he's right.
Sonny needs someone to look out for him. Uh-huh. I am no longer interested. I am going to take the dirt that I find, not hide it, but now funnel it into a column.
Column? I thought you were supposed to be a novelist.
Yes, I will occasionally pen the national bestseller on the side, but I'm really in love with the idea of something more immediate, more juicy, more on the edge.
A gossip column?
They are very popular, Alexis, and if I depict alleged facts just right, I could be poised to go viral.
Okay, as long as you don't use my name, we're good. Yeah.
You know, they're even thinking about putting a collection of my columns together in a book. Working title, Port Charles Confidential.
Diane, if you mention my name, I will sue your ass off.
Well, you're going to need a lawyer for that, and look, there's one right there. Where? I'll let you two work out the retainer. Max!
Honey, what do you think?
I gotta go. Christina has to get to New Haven. I mean, I have to get her to New Haven. And, when's Jason coming home?
Good luck. See ya.
Hey.
Do you remember when we used to play cowboys with Max and Milo?
Yeah, tricking them into letting us tie them up, yeah.
Who is guarding the bodyguards?
Well, lucky for you, where you're going, you won't need any guards. You're just gonna be like every other freshman at Yale, only prettier.
Oh, I'm glad someone thinks so, even if it's only my brother.
Only your brother? Come on. You're gonna go and break some guy's heart at Yale. He just doesn't know yet.
Yeah. We have to start by getting there first. I mean, we really should get going.
Good. I'm not too late.
You made it.
Well, what is it? What are you doing here?
I invited him.
Well, maybe, you know what?
Do you think that we could just let this one moment go by without an argument? Thank you.
Christina's mother's is taking Christina on the way to, you know, to Yale now, so, you know, if you want to just go ahead and just leave or something.
Well, this is our last chance to say goodbye in private.
You don't have to do it in private. I mean, you could, you know what I mean? You could,
actually,
not private,
I'm thinking
right?
Maybe they could go out into the foyer. That's private.
Yeah, let's go.
The foyer. What's the foyer? Was it that necessary?
It was the lesser of two evils.
He's just saying goodbye. He's not going to kidnap her.
No, I know, but he's too old for her.
He knows that. He's never crossed that line with her.
Well, how about the time that he took her on that overnight trip to the Dominican Republic?
Right? In all fairness, she asked him to tag along, and no harm was done.
Well, that remains to be seen, Alexis.
Sonny.
Yes?
Look, Dad, Chrissy hates fighting with you. Robert, she hates fighting with you. Don't send her off to Yale all pissed off, all right? It'll just set her up to lash out and do something to get back at you.
Listen
you know,
to your son. He's a smart boy, and he's right, you know? Okay, well. I mean, she has a tendency to be hard on herself, especially when it comes to you.
Okay, I'm not going to fight with all of you. I'm not going to do that.
Okay, good. This is good. This is a positive step for all of us in the family.
Mm-hmm. So?
So, you're being rational. I appreciate that.
Okay, so do what you have to do rationally to get her on the road to Yale and away from Ethan as soon as you can, Alexis.
What's this?
It's a present from Ethan.
From who?
From Ethan.
You okay with that?
It's a friendship bracelet, not an engagement ring.
You know, now that you've said goodbye to everyone, we should probably get on the road.
Do you want dessert?
There's dessert.
Chocolate mousse cake from
Chiro.
Right. Now, I didn't tell you earlier because Diane was here with Max and Milo, and the way they eat are literally pigs, right? There wouldn't be anything left.
Well, what do you think, Mom?
What I think is that we can't make a long trip like that without chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Take good care of Dante.
I will.
I'm going to sound like a hypocrite, but try not to fight with Dad. You know, deep down, he really does love us.
I will certainly do my best. Come here. I miss you.
I miss you. Abby, I'm sorry I've been such a bitch.
Oh, come on. Apology accepted. I know you were always just trying to protect this one. Good luck.
Thanks. Cool. I wish you could come with me.
Come on, what would I do at Yale? Carry your books?
You don't deserve to be this way. There are hundreds of colleges that would take you.
Look, we just made different choices. I went to prison, you made the honor roll. It's just what it is. Look, this chance at Yale, it's your way out. Take it. Okay? Forget about being Sonny Corinthos' daughter and just be yourself.
Oh, I really don't want to leave.
No, you have to.
Everybody's waiting for you.
He's right. Sweetie, we shouldn't really get going.
Go.